All right, then. All right. Let's get my song on. Go, we're gonna start off with a little stretching first, okay? Good. So make sure you have a little bit of space. We're gonna do a little stretching of each leg and go from there. There we go. All right, guys. Legs in second, arms up. We go down between our legs and go. Oh. Guys, hold it in. And grab the right leg. Go to the knee. Go. Squeeze, arms, push, back. Good. Then we do right side one more time. So when we go here, yeah. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Fold 1, fold 2, squeeze it in, hands out, and up. Good, and then we repeat it right. Yes, and then we'll go into left side, okay, guys? Good. Here we go. Let's try it. Oh, where's my saw? Good, there it is. All right, good. Ready, guys? Good. Leg to the side. I think you gotta hide it. 6, 7, 8. Cross. Step. Step. Back. Slide. Front. Kick. Ball change. And balance. Oh. Balance. Land. Turn. Land. Turn. Land second. Hold. Squeeze. Arms. Go. Good. 6, 7, 8. Yes. Front. Step. Step. Back. Side. Front. Kick. Ball. Take. Balance. Up. Down. Up. Down. Turn. Down. Turn. Second. Up. Squeeze. Good. All right, so that was to the right. So everyone, hopefully you're going that direction with the same foot. Got it? Yeah, and make sure the big difference between ballet and jazz is our knee is turned in and turned out. Jazz last we go turn in, okay? Good. All right, so I got a new face. Let me make sure. Remind me my name. Good. Silas? Caldwell? Anna, right? What's your name again?
Indy.
What was that?
I'm Indy.
Indy, Indy, Indy. Thank you, Indy. Excellent. Good. All right. Excellent. All right. Indy, everyone say hi, Indy. Good. Excellent. Indy, thanks for joining us for jazz class, okay? We're jumping right into it. We're working on our jazz turns today, okay? Right. Oh, we got one more new face here. Good. All right. Let's see. All right. Sydney and Bailey. Oh, hi, Sydney and Bailey. Thanks, Mom, for changing the name. So it helps me out. Good. All right. We're doing this as our little jazz class. Everyone say hi, Sydney and Bailey. Good. Excellent. We're going off with our jazz pirouettes, okay? We're just talking about how the big difference between a jazz pirouette and a ballet pirouette is the knee. So everyone show me ballet. Knee turned out. Now show me jazz. Knee turned in. Good. So turn out is ballet, turn in is jazz. So we're working on our jazz pirouettes, okay? Got it? Good. So we're working on a very complicated six-step pas de bourrée, okay? Got it? Good. So let's do right side one more time, okay? Because I want to make sure we're all going the correct direction. Got it? So our leg goes out. And we go step across, step to the side, step on it, go back, side, front, kick it front, go ball, change, balance, put it back, balance, put it down, pirouette, put it down, pirouette, jump to second, squeeze it in, arms come down, and you flick, and we do it once more, cross it, step up, step, go back. Go side, go front, a kick, go ball, change, balance, pod down, balance, pod down, pirouette, down, pirouette, second, squeeze, and left. Let's practice left, okay, guys? Here we go. Cross, a step, step, back, side, front. A kick, ball, change, balance, up, put it down, good. Up, put it down, turn to the left, down, Turn to the left. Land second. Squeeze it in. And flip. Cross and step up. Part of move. Right. Kick. Ball. Change. Balance. And jump. Balance. And jump. You're wet. Down. You're wet. Then suck it. Squeeze. Flip. Flip. Done. Okay. All right, guys. Let's try it with music, okay? Got it. All right. Here we go. Yeah. Whatever you do, just keep moving and keep dancing. Here we go. Thanks for that zoom in on your eye. That was fun. Good. A six-step pas de bruit. Okay, got it? Yes, it's a six-step pas de bruit with a ball change. Yeah, usually it goes a little bit faster. Got it? And sometimes, yeah, once we get a little bit more advanced, we turn it too. So watch this. Ba-yum, step back, side, front. Before I go kick ball change, you turn. Got it? Good, yes? Nice, yeah? Oh, good. Andre has a question for me. Let's see, Andre.
Every time we're doing the normal thing, I'm about to do it like a turn and do it. I'm about to
do it. Because in your level, we did start doing the pas de bruit entrenant.
I was like, oh my gosh.
It means turn. It's just a fancy French way of saying turn, okay? Yeah, it's just a pas de bruit entrenant, which means a turn, okay? Good. All right, excellent. So we're going to work on doing our grand battements, okay? Trying to keep our core nice and tight. Oh, maybe not. We have enough room. Good. Let's see. Mostly have enough room. We're going to go work on our grand battements, okay? Good. So, Natalia and Giselle, make sure that we spread out so we're not next to each other so we can kick each other, okay? Sydney and Bailey, that's the same for you, okay? Make sure that one of us is front and the other one's back. Make sure you can throw your leg up, okay, guys? Okay, let me see. Good. Just make sure not to go on the wrong legs, okay, Bailey and Sydney? Good. All right. Excellent. All right. Same thing for you, Natalia. And thank you. Yeah, exactly. Back up, Natalia. Yes, exactly. Thank you. All right. Good. So what we're going to do is a little jazz. Yes, we're going to go. Yeah, we're going to go kick front, in, side, in, back, of front, of back, and close. Front and six. Side and six. Of back, of front, of back, and down. Yes? Good, guys. All right, guys. Let's do it with a little bit of music now. Yeah? All right, here we go. Bum, 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 bum. Here we go. Throw! 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 Jump second. Cross the right foot. twist. Yeah, left side, here we go. Bro. Bro. Get in the left foot for me. Bro.
Take a seat.
Bro.
Bro. Sat on the stairs.
Side, split. Awesome, good. All right, now we're gonna go over all this together. The combination's over, okay? So we're gonna move on to it, okay? So now we're gonna work on, this is a fun one, yeah? So Sabrina, we're gonna move on to the next combination, okay? Good. So we're gonna move on to our little combination now, okay? So we're all gonna start down onto the ground, okay? Yes? Yes, so down here. We go up, bum, 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 go, right, left, step, pivot, one, two, three, bum, 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 bum. Got it, three buses. Yeah, so we start down, we go, one, two, three, four, up, step right, step left. Pivot. One, two, three, four. To the front. Pose to the left. Pose to the right. Pose back to the front. And our arms come up and we go pull it down. Got it? All right, good. Let me see. Let me see. You ready to do it all together? All right, let me see. Yes. I love me some trolls. Stay so watch it first.
I got this feeling inside my bones. It goes electric, baby, when I turn it on. All through my city, all through my home. We're flying up, no ceiling when we in our zone. I got that
sound
in my pocket.
That was the wrong leg, sir, but that was close. Good. So, the beginning, right? So we just roll up. Everyone has that? Good. When we roll up, we take our arms, I've got this part, and we throw down. We go step on the right foot, throw the left arm. Step on the left foot, throw the right arm. Hands together, push towards me. Push. One, two, three, breathe. To the front. Close left. Pose right, pose front, push it down, chasse, step, oh, Mr. Eric, right foot, chasse, step, step, passe, and you go leg in front of us, take your arms up, reach back, step on it, and close down. Exactly, good, yes, fun, 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 good, all right, excellent. Indy, is that a question?
Yeah, okay, Indy's got a question for me.
Okay. Is it going to be like when one person jumps up and the other, like when one person jumps up and it'll be like a rhythm for you?
Oh, yes. Maybe not today because we got a, that was, so Indy's talking about the other day we had a ripple. It was really cool because we had all the screens popped up on our screen and you saw every other person pop up. It was really cool. Yeah, because we had to have this Zoom meeting so everyone can pop up differently. So it's really cool. Probably not today. Thanks. That was a good idea, though, Indy. Thank you. Good. Any other questions about the combination? Yes, Sabrina. No, Sabrina. Oh, Sabrina, hit unmute.
It's not about the combination. I just wanted to tell you my, every time you do a move, it freezes.
Yes, you're on a little bit of a lag. I can see that on your video. So that means a lot of people in your area are probably on the internet at the same time. So it's just lagging, okay? So just try to go through it. And if you, yeah, you just got to, hopefully that it catches back up with you, okay? Good. All right, Audrey.
When you talk to Sabrina, one part I didn't hear you talking. It was like silent.
But yes, that was me. Pretending to lag. I was pretending to go. It was a bad joke, Audrey. Thank you. All right. Anyone else about the combination, actual combination? Reva, down here. Okay. Reva, hit unmute, Reva. Okay, unmute.
So do we do a leap or do we wait, just
it's a layout. I'm gonna show you real quick. Everyone just stay right there watching me, okay? So it's called a layout.
Okay.
We go. Oh, so Dylan, don't unmute yourself, please. Thank you, Dylan. Okay, all right, so what you do is you go knee, kick it in front of you, you reach back, and you go layout. Exactly. Uh-huh. So it's kind of like lay back. It's kind of like you're going to lay down. It's called a layout. So everyone pretend to throw something at Mr. Egg. Ready? Have something in your hands. 3, 2, 1, boom! See, I dodged it. Yeah, that's what it's like. So it's kind of like, whoa! Got it? So everyone ready? Everyone have your legs up. I'm going to throw something at you. Okay, ready? Up, 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 up. Hands here, and you're going to go like this. Okay, ready? 5, 6, not yet. So at least 5, 6, 7, 8, go! Boom! Nice dodge, guys. Exactly. Exactly. It's like someone threw something right above our head, okay? So let's practice right side without music first, okay? So, all right, here we go. Ready? And knees up. Hop. Boom, 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 boom. Throw. Step right. Mr. Eric. Right. Left. Push. Pivot. 1, 2, 3, 4, breathe. Jump. Hold right. Hold left. Left, right, front. Squeeze it in. Chasse, step. Ready, dodge. Throw. Yeah. Exactly, good. Yes? Let's try that with you. You're right there, Lily. Good. All right. Good. All right. Giselle's got a question for us. Hold on, Giselle, let me unmute. Go, Giselle.
Just answer your...
Okay. like, when you do the layout, do you just do, like, do you go, like, short arms or, like, really long arms when you do the layout?
Good question. So, you want to reach as far back as possible, okay? Good. So, watch this. So, watch. So, from the side view, I go... Yes, you see that? Uh-huh. Fine, right? Good. Excellent. All right, let's go for it with music. Everyone in their spots, go. Ready? And 5, 6, arms up.
Go. I got this feeling. Inside my bones, it goes electric, baby, when I turn it on. All through my city, all through my home, we're flying up, no ceiling when we in our zone. I got that sunshine in my pocket, got that good soul in my feet, I feel that hot blood in my body when it drops. Ooh, I can't take my eyes off of it, moving so phenomenally. Come on, like the way we rock it.
Did you get that new part? Yeah? Oh, good. Indy's got it. Good, Indy. Good. All right, good. All right, so from layout, square, X, Mr. Eric, X, cross the right foot, twist, yes, a kick, a ball, a chain, turn to the right. Yes, down, step back, twist it, and you go, wave, boom, boom. And then you start dancing whatever you want. Okay, is that Sydney?
Is that Sydney or Bailey with their hand up?
Not me.
Not me. What about you? Did you have a question?
Who's Mr. Egg?
Mr. Eric, that's me. Hi. Good. Good question. That would be me. Okay. Good. All right. Any other questions, anyone? No. All right. Good. Let's do it with me. Audrey, was that a yes or a no?
No? Okay, cool. All right, let's do it. Here we go.
Up and row.
I got this feeling inside my bones. It goes electric, baby, when I turn it on. All through my city, all through my home. We're flying like no ceiling when we in our zone. I got that sunshine in my pocket, got that good soul in my feet, feel that heart in my pocket. It's true. I can take my off from it. Moving so phenomenal, come on, stop, baby, rock it. So don't stop.
To the left side. Yes? And then we do everything to the left, okay? So after we go, dance, boom, hop, throw. Now, our left foot, right foot. Got it? Good. Excellent. Oh, question, Sydney and Bailey. Go.
So quiet when you were dancing?
Yes, it was quiet. I was just marking it for you so you could see what it looks like to the left. Exactly. Yeah. Now we're going to do everything to the left. You got it?
I got it.
See, this is your first time with Mr. Eric. You have to learn how to speak, Mr. Eric. It's very complicated.
Can I just add this part?
Yes, that's perfect. Exactly. You get to do whatever you want there, okay? Here we go. Let's do it. Do you want to mark it left or can we just go right left? Thumbs up if you just want to go for it. Yes. All right. Everyone's thumbs up. I love it. Here we go.
Now let's do it. Good job.
Thank you.
See?
Good. All right. Here we go, guys. You ready? All right. It's the beginning. Oh. You're unmuted yourself, Cam. I got you. Don't worry. Is that a question, Indy? Question, Indy? No? Oh, you're just getting ready? Good. Thanks, Indy. All right, let's go for it. Here we go, everyone. All right.
Good. Are you asking Giselle or what are you?
Is that a question, Giselle? Yes, Giselle, go.
Do you put your hand up or do you just go down, you just like
all the way up, you go up and back. Yes, exactly. Good. All right, last question, Audrey. Hold on. Go.
So when you do like the dive in, uh-huh. Do you put your hands in fifth or just leave them out to your side of your ears?
Exactly. First through open. Yeah. You see that? One more time. First, fifth, open, down. Exactly, good. All right, here we go. Let's do it. Thank you. Good question, Audrey. Any other questions before we go? Indy, is that a question?
It's a comment.
Comment, go.
Well, I have chicks that are 3 days old, and mine is, mine's yellow, like it's like a little puffball.
Oh my goodness, you might have to show us later, okay? I love the chicks, they're so cute. Good. All right, two more questions and then we gotta go, okay? Good, we'll come back to it. Yes, Ellis?
It's a comment. I have a little teacup puppy, it's super cute.
Oh my gosh, I think I saw it earlier. Someone was holding it. That is really precious. Too cute. All right. Anyone have questions about the combo?
Sabrina, is that a question about the combo? All right, we have to learn the combo, okay? So we're gonna dance now, okay, guys? Here we go. Combo, let's go. Combo, and then we can do comments later. But if we do well, we can have that fun thingy that I'm keeping a secret. Yes, got it, and trust me, you wanna do this later, okay? Good, here we go, guys. All right, everyone down in positions, go. Let me see. Get back, Dylan. Dylan, in your spot, please. Good, here we go. Up, run.
I got this feeling inside my heart. It goes electric, baby, when I turn it on. All through my city, all through my heart. We're flying up, feeling ready in the zone. I got that.
Grab a little bit of water real quick, and then we'll do it one more time, and then we'll ask questions. Addison. Addison, you just muted yourself. There you go.
Are we doing left or right?
Both.
Okay.
Dilly, we do right side and then we dance and dance left side.
Okay.
Good. Any other questions about the combo? Indy, go. Is it about the combo, Indy? No? Okay, good. We'll do comments afterwards, okay? Good. All right. Any questions about the combo? Combo. All right. Sydney and Bailey, go.
Why do we have to keep doing the dance over and over?
That way we get it better and better, because each time we do it, don't we do it better?
The practice?
I said, when you do something again and again, doesn't it get better? Exactly. So in dance, we like to get better and better, because if you just do it once and then leave it, who knows if you're going to get better or not, right? Good. All right, Dylan. Unmute yourself, Dylan, and stand up.
Okay, so, like, before we do, like, the X in a combo, like, do we do like, a pivot, or do we go down and then up?
We go, it's from the layout, so you go layout to the floor, jump straight up to X, then cross the foot that we're doing right or left and twist. Got it? Good. All right, any other questions? All right, let's go for it, and then we can have some fun with your secret. Dun, dun, dun. Good, all right, here we go, guys. Back to beginning positions, go. Beginning positions. Good. All right, guys, here we go.
up, row.
I got this feeling inside my bones. It goes electric, baby, when I turn it on.
Mr. Eric changed the song accidentally. Silly, Mr. Eric. I'm gonna put my phone down this time, okay? Beginning spots!
And up! Row!
I got this feeling inside my bones. It goes electric, baby, when I turn it on. All through my city, all through my home. We're flying up, no ceiling when we in our zone. I got that sunshine in my pocket, got that good soul in my feet. I feel that hot blood in my body when it drops. Ooh, I can't take my eyes off of it. Moving so phenomenally. Come on, rock the way we rock it. So don't stop.
Does everyone know what a scavenger hunt is? Yes, anyone have a, no? All right, good, I'll explain it, okay? So, Mr. Eric has a list of items and you must go find the items and bring them back. You got it? Yes, it's gonna be super fun, okay? It can be anything in the house, okay? The first one is pretty fun and easy. You got it? All right, good. Number one, are you ready? Find something with the letter E. Go! Nice. All right. E, where's the letter E on it? Go find something, Dylan. Oh, good. E, all right. Sabrina, go. Say something and show us your E, go.
Erasers.
Show us. Erasers, ah, so she was clever. Yeah, she didn't use the actual name on it. She used what it starts with. Good. And we got Brooklyn. Go. What do you got?
E on the box.
E on the box. Good, Willie. All right. Sarah, go.
I have my dance bag.
And it says dream. E in dream. Good job, Sarah. Good. All right. Oh, look at that. Hey, Cammy, I'm going to need you to hide that for a little bit, please. Thank you. Because that one has everything I'm about to do. So take that for me, please. Thank you. Because that's not fair with the next letter, okay? All right, good. All right. Oh, Angie's still running around. Oh, Revelation. Good. There you go, Amelia. Good, all right. Indy, what did you find for me?
The dog bed.
Bed. Oh, E in bed. Good job. All right. And bro, and who's that? Addison, go.
Hold on. Let me unmute.
I already got you.
Oh. Collection is on the box.
Woo, very nice. Okay, good. And who's that? Lily, go. What do you got?
An easel.
Oh, very nice. Okay, good. All right, and yes, dead in. Good job, twins. Brooklyn. Yeah, good. Very nice. All right, Ellen, go.
Baby.
Baby. Okay, that's not even. That's close enough. Hey, Ellis, what does your name start with?
Ellis.
Ellis could have been like, look, Mr. Eric found one, like, Eric. Good. All right, good. And Reva, go. Oh, unmute.
This is my sister's E for her name that we made.
Oh, very nice. Pretty. Good. All right, who's left? All right, Bailey and Cindy, what'd you find with an E? A. Ooh, elephant. Whoa. Very
nice. It's actually not. It's my name, Ellie the elephant.
Awesome. Good. All right, Dylan, what'd you got?
I found a birthday present.
Present. Okay, E. I will take it. Good job. All right, and Audrey, what do you got?
An envelope.
Envelope. Awesome. Okay, guys. Ella, Harper, are you there?
Yeah. I'm on my mom's.
Oh, got you. Okay, cool. Did you find something? I don't have picture, but I can hear you.
I didn't know what the question was because my iPad died.
Okay. We're finding something with the letter E. We're doing a scavenger hunt, okay?
Okay.
Yeah, we're doing a scavenger hunt, okay? We just found the E. Now, next one is find something that starts with an N. N. Go. Natalia has Natalia. Say something, Natalia.
My name.
Say something. Say your name.
Natalia.
Good. All right, Cammy, did you find something?
Napkin.
Good job. All right. What did you find?
What?
Did you find something?
I don't know if it's an N or not.
Let's see. Truly. No, that's truly. That's T-U-R. Yeah, that's good stuff. I know. All right. Addison's ready. Let's see, Addison. What do you got?
Natalia.
You have to have her with you. That's not fair. All right. Oh, Nerf gun. Nerf gun, Amelia. Good job. Say Amelia. Say hello.
Hello.
All right. Sabrina, did you find something?
I couldn't really find anything else that no one said, so I just brought something that I got for Christmas from a Five Surprise thing, I think. It's moon pie something.
Good. Awesome. Ooh, moon pies. Yummy. All right. Brooklyn's bag. What do you got for Brooklyn? Nothing yet. Okay. In. Very nice. County. Fort Bend County. That's right. Good. All right. Rava's ready. Go.
Hey, a pencil.
Pin. In. Good job. All right. Oh, Indy's back. What do you got? Necklace. Woo. Ooh, very nice. Very smart. Very nice. Good. All right. Ellis is up. Go, Ellis.
I got a notebook.
Notebook. Awesome. Good. All right, Audrey.
Nutella.
Ooh, my favorite. My wife has to take that away because I eat everything, the whole jar in one sitting. Oh. All right, Lily, what do you got for us?
A Nike shoe.
Nice. And it was Nike Air Day the other day. That's right. Good. All right, and who has not gone? Oh, the sisters. Bailey and Sydney, what'd you find for N?
Nose, of course.
Nose. Oh, so a nail polish. That is clever. No one's used that one yet. Nose. Yeah, and by the way, eyes was in writ. It was E. Okay, good, guys, good. All right. Everyone showed me? Yes, they did. Letter R. Go.
All right, twins, what did you find?
A rug.
Rug, very nice. All right, and Amelia, go.
Revolution.
Revolution, that is correct. All right, run in. Revolution does not have an in. In, your shirt on it. Look at your shirt. Council, that's right. Oh, no, we're R. R, my bad. R, that's
Revolution.
Right.
Revolution.
Sorry, going crazy. Good, all right, good. Oh, Addison's ready, go.
Allergy.
Allegra, that's right. Allergies, good. Y'all need that right now. That's good. All right, and go, Sabrina.
Rubik's Cube.
Rubik's Cube. And who, do you know who created that? Alan Rubik's. Good. All right. And Sarah?
Febreze.
Febreze. Good. Good air. Oh, yes. Get it, Brooklyn. What is that?
R2-D2.
Exactly. I love it. Did you bring me roses, Indy? Ooh, awesome. Very nice. Good. That's correct. Roses. All right. Reba.
I got my mosaic on.
Oh, she fast on the even though she could have gone Reba. Good, Reba. Good. Ellis, go.
I got a magazine and it says Roots.
Ooh, awesome. Good job. Okay, Dylan's up, go.
Wrapping paper.
Oh, I'm so sorry, but that is a W. Again, you have two people to get to. And Audrey, go.
A security camera called Ring.
Oh, very nice. Good, all right, Bay in Sydney, go.
Reese's Pieces.
My favorite. Awesome. Reese's Pieces.
If you've been looking at me, you would see something red on me because it's my shirt.
Oh, red. Exactly. Hey, Sydney, can you throw one in my mouth? I'm ready. Good. All right. Who's left? All right. We're back to you, Dylan. What did you find?
I don't know.
Hey, Dylan, what are you sitting on?
What?
A rug.
Oh, okay.
Yep, you're going to use that one. Good. All right. There you go. Thank you. If you follow your friends have helped. All right. E-N-R. Letter. Oh, Cammie has not gone. What do you got, Cammie?
Rope.
Rope. Awesome. All right. Letter I. Go. Letter I. Go. Oh, sorry. Freeze. Freeze. Lily did not go. Sorry, Lily. Thank you. Lily, what do you got for R?
A red cup.
Thank you. Okay, good. All right, everyone. I. Go. I, letter I. Okay, here we go. All right, let's go with Indy. What do you got for us, Indy?
Me.
Awesome, Indy, good job. All right, Addison, go.
I got for the win, and I know what this spells.
Not yet, you're not supposed to tell anyone. Good. All right, Lily, you're up.
All right, she's a lot. The eye and Lily in this painting.
Yeah, very nice. All right, good. And Sabrina?
Image of me.
Image of me. You might want to keep that close by. All right, good. And Brooklyn?
Itchy.
Itches. Cammy has some itches earlier. That's good. All right. Sarah's not back yet. Cammy, what do you got for me?
iPhone.
Oh, awesome. All right, Indy did Indy. All right, Amelia, what do you got for me?
Revolution again.
All right, try to aim for something that starts with the letter, okay? That's harder. Uh-huh. Good, all right, we did, Lily. All right, twinsies, go.
Index card.
Oh, I feel like someone's helping us. Those are some clever ideas there, guys. All right. Here we go. Alice, what do you got for me?
Since Cammy did iPhone, I had iPad.
iPad. Ooh, very nice. All right, good. India, you went. All right, Sarah, what do you got for me?
This.
trip. All right, good. Very good, very good. All right, good. All right, Rava's up.
I have my instant camera.
Oh, awesome. Instant camera. All right, good. All right, she went. Lily went. All right, Bailey and Sydney, what do you got for me?
Slime.
Oh, right.
No, don't open it. Don't
open it. Good. All right, Dylan, what do you got for me?
A picture.
Picture, image is what you're going for. Image of me.
Image, okay.
Audrey, go.
Ice.
Ice, where's my ice?
It's slippery on my hand. But I got it.
Ooh.
I'm gonna eat it.
All right, so this time you have to find it with the letter. Beginning starts with it, okay? Letter C, go, letter C. Oh my goodness, the twins are too good at this game. All right, letter C, what do you got?
Our last name, Cantu.
All right, also, what are you drinking out of? Yes, exactly, good job. All right, Cammie, what do you got?
A cup and me.
Yeah, cup and me, good. Sarah, it was quick, go, Sarah, go.
A can.
Can, good job, kitty cat food. All right, Brooklyn.
Pete the cat.
Pete the cat, awesome. All right, Sabrina.
My mom's coming with that thing.
Okay, good, I'll come back to you. Addison.
Picture of candy.
Candyland, yay. Amelia.
A candle.
Oh, awesome. Indy. Oh, so cute. Indy, say something so we can see you. Go.
A chick.
Awesome. Thanks for sharing the little chicks. Thank you, Indy. That's awesome. Cammy. Oh, that's why you had to run off and get it. The cat ran away. Show us the cat. Say something, Sabrina.
I brought my cat, Cassandra.
Oh, double C, awesome. Good, all right. Rava, you're up.
Calendar,
excellent. Alice.
Cosmo the Chihuahua.
Chihuahua, good, that's right. Cutie cute. All right, say something again so we can see it. Say something, Alice.
What?
Tell him again.
It's Cosmo.
Cute, thanks for sharing Cosmo. All right, good. All right, twins, you had cup and last name. And Lily?
Cup.
Cup, excellent. Bailey and Sydney?
Cocoa Pebbles, which is cereal.
Oh, Cocoa Pebbles, my favorite. I never made Cocoa Pebbles Rice Krispie Treats. Oh, and Hello Kitty. Good. All right, good. All right, Dylan's up.
A water cup?
Cup, yes, that works. Good. Dylan, you're being defeated by this game. Audrey.
Cookie.
Ooh, are you going to share that with me? All right, good. Last letter is H. Go. H. Oh, Brooklyn's back. What do you got, Brooklyn?
Heart.
Excellent. Cammie, you're back.
Hair.
Ooh, awesome. Indy's back. Indy.
Good.
What was that?
Hug.
Oh, awesome. You're hugging the chick. Oh, cute. Nice. All right. Milia.
Head.
Good. Sarah. Helmet. Ooh, say something, Sarah. Sorry.
Helmet.
Mm-hmm. Good job. Sabrina, what do you got for me? Hoverboard.
Hoverboard.
Mr. Eric's pretty good at that. Watch out. I'm pretty good at that. Good. All right. Lily, what do you got?
Hoverboard.
Hoverboard as well? Hat. Okay, cool. All right. Twins, what do you got?
House. Hat.
Hat and house. Awesome. Good job, guys. Alice.
Hairpin.
Hairpin. Awesome. What la? Good. Rava.
Whiteboard.
C for C.
C.
H for H, for H, sorry, for H.
Yeah.
Whiteboard, H, okay, cool. All right, I'll take it. All right, good. Audrey.
Hat.
Very nice. Dylan.
I just want to say I have to go because my parents are waiting for me.
Okay, everyone say bye, Dylan. Good. All right, let's go. Bailey and Sydney, go.
Her name is Hippopotamus.
Hippopotamus. Oh, so cute. All right, good. And who knows what? And Addison's back. What do you got, Addison?
Hairband.
Hairband, good. All right. And what does that spell, everyone? Enrich. Enrich. Exactly. Okay, good. Now it gets harder. Are you ready? Everyone, find a baby picture of yourself. Go. Good. I want everyone to hold it up for me, okay? Hold it.
Yay.
Pictures of it. Thank you. I see. I told you to hold it around. Good. You listened to me.
Yeah.
All right. Good. I'm gonna take pictures of this. Awesome. All right. If you have it, put it in the screen so I can see it. I'm taking pictures. Awesome. Show me in the picture. Awesome. Good. Uh-huh. Where's your baby picture, Sarah? Show me. Oh, you don't have one. It's on the wall. Gotcha. It's okay. Cute. Good, you guys. All right, let's do it. Sabrina, say something so you can show us.
This is a picture of me.
Good. All right. And Brooklyn, what do you got for me? Awesome.
Huh?
Say something and show us at the same time. Go.
Hi. Did I get it?
Yes. Now you did. Good. All right. Sarah, what was it? Is it, because you can't move it? Okay, gotcha. Good. No worries. Perfect. All right, Cammy, what baby picture you got for me? Good. Indy, let me see it.
I was almost one.
Oh, wow. So cute. I love the bow, Indy. Cute. All right. Oh, Amelia, talk for me.
It's on the wall, so it's kind of hard to show. But where it says Amelia Jane is where I am.
Got you. Awesome. Thanks for sharing. All right, Addison, show us.
A picture of me holding my baby brother.
Aw, cute.
And I was like two or something.
All right, Lily, show us your baby picture.
I was just a newborn. Burn. Yeah, that makes sense.
Newborn, all right. Yeah. Awesome. Good. All right, twins, show us yours. Say something.
That's my picture when our dad first came.
Oh, perfect. Thanks, guys. All right, Ellis, show me.
This is me.
Awesome, thanks, Ellis. Good. All right, and Reva.
So this is me when I was naked and I was sleeping.
Awesome, cute, Reva. All right, Audrey, go.
It's big. This is me. And I'm having a little dress on.
Awesome. Thanks, Audrey. All right, Bailey and Sydney, go.
This is my picture. No, it's my mom and dad probably wrote this. Listen, this is me, and we're going Easter egg hunting in April.
Oh, wow. Thanks for sharing with you. All right, good. All right, this one. I want you to find a whisk. Got it? A whisk. If you don't know what it is, you better find someone to help you out. Bring me back a whisk. A whisk. Did you hear me, Indy? Bring back a whisk. Cammy's got it. Cammy, talk to me.
I have a whisk.
Awesome. What do you do with a whisk, Cammy?
Yeah, me and my brother bake a lot, so we have a bunch of these.
Awesome. Very nice. Oh, Sarah was second. Sarah, what do you show us? Say something, Sarah.
Hi.
Good, all right. And who's that? Brooklyn.
A whisk.
Good. All right. Sabrina.
I got my mom's part of an electric whisk. She wouldn't let me have the electric part because she didn't want me to make damage.
That's probably smart of mom. Mom knows best. Good. All right. Addison, go.
I have a whisk. It still has chocolate for making brownies.
Good. All right. Amelia.
A whisk right here.
Awesome. Good.
Yes.
Go.
Silas.
Awesome.
Thank you. Can your class for a minute?
That counts. I'll take it. It's like a honey whisk. I'll take it. All right, Cam, you had it. Rava.
This is my whisk.
Oh, it's gigantic. Awesome. You make a lot of brownies with that?
No, I bake, yesterday I made blueberry muffins.
What? That's awesome. I expect some when we get back together, okay? All right, Ella, show me your whisk. Good. Say something, Ella.
This is my whisk.
Twins, go.
This is our whisk.
Awesome, thank you. And Lily, go.
I have a weird whisk.
Oh, yeah, that is fluffing. Yeah, very nice. And Bailey and Sydney.
We have two whisks. Mine is red and Sydney's is rainbow.
And guess what? We baked red.
Our grandma and us, yesterday we baked red velvet cupcakes.
My favorite. How did you know, Bailey?
I don't know. We just like to cook them and eat them.
I'm good. All right, Audrey, go.
Here's my whisk.
Awesome. Okay, good. Now, this is a fun one, but it's okay if you don't have someone. Do you have someone nearby? See if you can have a family member do a cartwheel in front of the screen. Who's got a family member for me? Who's got one? Who's ready? All right, Bailey and Sydney's up first. Go for it. They have their mom. Let's see it. Woo! Awesome, mom. Good. All right, Sarah's got someone. Sarah, go.
All right, Sarah. So, where do I do it?
On the screen. All right.
You go to the side.
Okay,
to the side. All right. Here we go.
Oh! Oh, good. He survived. Awesome, cartwheel. Thank you. All right. All right, Brooklyn, who you got? All right, mom, let's see. Woo! Awesome. All right. Sabrina, you have anyone? Go.
No, but I'm going to do it myself.
Perfect. That was option B. Go. Awesome. Whoa, not too close to the camera. Good. All right, who's this? Addison, who you got for me?
I don't have anybody. So.
Awesome. You show me. Go. Awesome, Addison. Thank you. All right, Amelia, say something.
Okay. This is my sister.
Awesome job. All right, Indy, who do you got for me?
Mom. Okay, what's your satchel? Ready?
Woo! Awesome job. All right, Cammy, who you got for me?
Anthony, go! Go, Anthony! Anthony, cartwheel!
Go, Anthony!
awesome. That was like a round off cartwheel. I like it. All right. That leaves Reva. Who do you got for me, Reva?
Ella.
Ella. Let's see. Don't break anything, Ella. Woo. Nice. Akko's been going well for you. Good. All right. Ellis. Let's see it, Ellis. Thanks, Mom. Awesome. All right, good. Twinsy twins. Let's see it.
We brought our dad.
Come on. All right, let's see it, Dad. Oh, say something. Awesome. Nice, Dad. Thank you. All right, Lily. Who do you have for me?
My sister. Okay. Do it.
Oh my God. I can't do it
yet. She's alive. Good. All right. And let's go. Audrey.
My brother Leo, you know him.
Awesome. Nice job, Leo. All right, good. Now, the very last thing is anything that has enrich on it, go.
I know.
Yeah, now Cammy, you see why I said you had to hide that for me? Thank you.
Rich jacket.
Uh-huh. Good. You see mine? I've got my shirt on. I'm ready. Good. Uh-huh. You have anything for me, Indy?
No.
No worries. You can say I am enriched because you're part of our family, okay? So you are enriched. So that's perfect. Good. All right. Let's see, Reva. What do you got for me, Reva? Awesome. Our dance shirt. Good. All right. Once you have it, just stand next to it by the screen. Okay. So that way I can take an awesome little screenshot of it all. Awesome. Oh, good. Water bottle. Good. Awesome. Bailey, got your water bottles. Oh, and a shirt. Awesome. Lily's got her water bottle. Good. Uh-huh. Oh, Amelia couldn't find anything. So she wrote it down on a piece of paper. Good job, Amelia. Good. All right. So what do you got for me?
I'm at the beach, so I don't have anything.
Oh, awesome. You will be like Indy, and you'll represent Enrich with your face, okay? Good, because you are a part of our family. Good. Oh, Enrich shirt, awesome. All right, everyone, smile at the camera with your faces and your Enrich stuff. Good, I'll have my shirt on right here. Good, let's see if I can do this without looking too funky. 3, 2, now everyone scream Enrich. 3, 2, 1, Enrich. Enrich.
Enrich.
Awesome job, guys. All right, guys, we went obviously a little over, but hopefully you enjoyed it, okay? And again, if you get bored over the weekend or bored during the week, you can always come back, and we have all these classes recorded, so you can come back and take any class you want, okay, guys?
Hey, I have a question.
Okay, let me finish up real quick. So there's strengthening and flexibility tomorrow, so if you want to work on your flexibility and stuff, join in, okay, guys? All right, good. Sabrina's got a question. Go, Sabrina.
I don't know if you just said this, but there's like stretch classes? My mom's been asking that.
Tomorrow is a flexibility stretch class. Let me see. 11 to 12 o'clock tomorrow, okay? Yeah, all the parents have on the company schedule, there's stretching class, flexibility class tomorrow, okay? Any other questions? For me, Indy's mom?
Oh, no, we're good. Sorry. Oh,
no worries. I didn't know. Excellent. Get any other questions, everyone? All right, guys. Please come back and watch us anytime you want, okay? Bye, guys.
Bye.
Bye, Sydney and Bailey.